Today we are going to make Kentucky Fried Chicken. First boil 4 cups of water and then add ginger, garlic and spices, cinnamon, star anise, cumin seeds and cardamom. Then add a pinch of parsley. A pinch of mint. A pinch of rosemary. And a pinch of thyme. Put in the chicken drumsticks into this mixture. And boil. Put in some salt to taste and boil for 5 to 10 minutes. For the coating, take 1/2 cup of whole wheat flour, then put in 1/2 cup of breadcrumbs and mix. Put in a pinch of mint, a pinch of parsley, a pinch of rosemary. A little bit of black pepper. Mix the 2 eggs well. Take the boiled chicken out of the broth and keep it in the plate. Heat the pan and boil 50 to 60 ml of oil. Take the boiled chicken piece and coat it with the breadcrumb and all-purpose wheat flour mixture. Then coat it with the egg batter. Then coat it again with the all-purpose wheat flour. Do it again with the other pieces as well. Coat in the mixture. Coat it again with the all-purpose wheat flour. Put in the chicken one by one into the oil. And fry, turning from side to side. Fry for 6 to 8 minutes. dip it in the egg batter again, the after taking out of the oil. Coat it again with breadcrumbs. And then fry for the second time. From side to side. After 6 to 8 minutes, take it out of the pan. This is the final Kentucky Fried Chicken.